Hello everyone, this is Bovo, a product manager of Panomic Surveillance Solution. Today, I would like to introduce something about Panomic Solution 2023. With the development of the monitoring industry, the market demand for Panomic monitoring is gradually increasing. Dahua Panomic system is designed for applications that require a 360-degree, 270-degree, and 180-degree field of view for situational awareness. With its all-in-one design, up to 8K ultra high-definition resolution, wider coverage, excellent night view, better image correction, and rich AI functions, it is a perfect surveillance solution that can replace multiple conventional cameras, reduce complexity, and save installation and maintenance costs. This year, we have launched more products, such as the Mini Hubble and 4 Color Dual series. Compared to the R3 Hubble, the Mini Hubble is compact, lighter, quicker, and easier to install. The Wiseman 4 Color Dual series cameras have excellent night effects. In addition, the image effect of Panomic cameras has been greatly improved through various upgrades, including an f1.0 aperture, dual 1 over 1.8 CMOS sensor, and superior distortion correction technology. More importantly, we provide more intelligent functions, including video metadata, face intelligence, people counting in multi-directional series, and so on. I would like to mention the high and low altitude mode and EPTZ. The high and low altitude mode can be used in the Hubble and multi-sensor 180-degree series. Users can set the installation height on the configuration interface to apply the corresponding high and low altitude algorithm to ensure the detection rate. In addition, the EPTZ function can realize the linkage between the panorama and the electronic PTZ, ensuring that both panorama and details are focused and various display modes are supported to meet customers' requirements. For example, crowds often gather at tourist resorts and squares during holidays, which could lead to a stampede with the increased human flow. Therefore, it is vital to control the human flow. The crowd density function of the Dahua Panomic Surveillance Solution can set the crowd threshold according to user needs. When the threshold is exceeded, an alarm will be sent to remind relevant staff to control the human flow.